was fine. It's always a long trip because I live in the other part of the world, but it was very good, very comfortable, and happy to be here. For me, it's fantastic. After last season, I was very, very good in India. My first experience in this amazing country was fantastic, and we are waiting to repeat or better to improve the season if it's possible. Always you have to be excited when you start a season. We know that will be a very difficult season because if you look, the teams more or less are very equal championship. We have to be focused in our work and repeat. I am excited with next season. You know, pre-season normally or usually always is more or less the same. You have to work all the aspects in football, not only physically, but tactically, technically, mentally. Main aim is to arrive in the best conditions as possible for the first game in the championship. My message to the fans is the same of last season. For me, football without fans is less football. Fans are the most important part of this sport, and we know because we felt that they are behind us, and because we know all the players, all the people, we received a lot of message from them, and of course that I ask for them that they have to continue with the players and let's see if we can play in Hyderabad as soon as possible.